Did you know Harris Yulin, who played the judge in Ghostbusters 2, also played Buddy Deeker in the hit series Ozark on Netflix?